Good morning students, let's solve today practice 8.3 question number 2, fill in the blanks. Okay, now see here, blank box is given, it's to 9, proportion 35 is to 63. Okay, so what it is given, see here blank box, so in the place of blank box what we will write here, x. See, here we don't know what number is there. Okay, so x is to 9 as 35 is to 63. See, remaining numbers I have written as it is. Here we don't know what number it is there. So what we will take there? X. So now you know product of extremes is equal to product of means. See, this is given proportion. Yes. So product of extremes is equal to product of means, or product of means is equal to product of extremes. So we will use that product of extremes. Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay. Product of means. Now which are the extremes? See, outer term we have to say the extremes and inner term means. Okay. See, which are the outer terms? X and 63. These are the outer terms. So these are the extremes. So what we'll do? X multiple by 63. Product of extremes. Product means multiplication. Okay. So product of extreme is X multiple by 63. Okay. Is equal to product of means. Which are the means? Middle term. Yes. Means middle term. And extremes outer term. Means middle term, or we can say the inner term. Okay. So 9 multiple by 35. See, these are the means. Means. See, these are in the middle. So means. Okay. And these are outer term. X and 63 outer term. So they are extremes. Okay. So product of extremes is equal to product of means. So extremes X into 63 and means 9 into 35. Okay, so now see what we are going to do. See, 63 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. Okay, so x is equal to 9 multiplied by 35 as it is. This 63 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So divide, so we have to write here divided by 63. Why we do not have to multiply first? See, here we can do the reduce term, nah? So it makes easy calculation. That way also I will show after multiplying and then dividing. That way also I will show. Let's see this. 9 ones are 9, 9 sevens are 63. Okay, then x is equal to 1 multiplied by 35, 35, 35 upon 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 5s are 35. So what we got? X we got 5. So what we got here? What we got? 5. So what you will write here? 5 is to 9 proportion 35 is to 63. So what will come in the fill in the blanks? 5 will come. Okay, now see, in this I will show you this calculation by different way. Okay. See, you can solve by this way also. X multiplied by 63 as it is equal to. Now we can multiply first this. Okay. So do the multiplication. This 35 multiplied by 9. So 9 5s are 45. Okay. 9 3s are 27. 27 plus 4. 27 plus 4, 31. Okay. So 315 we got. See what we did here, first multiply. Okay. Then now 63 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So x is equal to 315 divided by 63. This is also correct. Only other what I did, just I calculate by different way. In previous method, what I showed, I just divide 63 directly for this number and reduce the value. Then, and what I did in this example, in this method, what I did? I just multiplied these two numbers and then I divided 63 for this number. Okay, see 63 is here multiplied. It will transfer to this side and it will become divided. Now both the numbers see, both the numbers are divisible by 3. Okay, see 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. So 9 is divisible by 3. 6 plus 3, 9. So both the numbers are divisible by 3. So let's divide by 3 for both the numbers. 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3. See here, 3 1s are 3, 3 0s are 0, 3 5s are 15. So what we got here? 105 upon 21 we got. Okay, so still we can do the lowest term for this. Yes, see. Check. By 2 it is not divisible. 5 plus 1, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. So sum of the digit is divisible by 3. See, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 is divisible by 3. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 is also divisible by 3. So both the numbers are divisible by 3. So 3 7s are 21. 3 3s are 9. 3 5s are 15. So what we got x? See here. See here only I will show the lowest term. 7 1s are 7, 7 5s are 35. I don't have place I need to write down. So what we got x is equal to 5 we got. So x we got 5x where we took in the place of blank box. Okay. So now what we will write here in the place of blank box? 5. See what we took this blank box. What we took? X. So x value what we got? 5. So 5 is 2, 9. Proportion 35 is to 63. Okay, 5 is to 9 proportion 35 is to 63. See, here just I showed the calculation by both the ways. Okay, which is easy for you, that method you can apply for this calculation. Okay, now let's solve next example. 16 is to blank box. Now blank box is here. Proportion 12 is to 9. Okay. So now in the place of blank box, what we'll take? X. We have to find that value. Na? Fill in the blanks. Means here what number will come that we have to find. So we don't know this number. So what we'll write there? X. Okay. So 16 is to X. 12 is to 9. Okay. So these are the outer term and these are the inner term. Okay. So product of extremes. So product of is equal to product of means. Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay. So now see here, which are the extremes now here? 16 and 9. These are the extremes. Which are the outer terms here? Which are the outer terms? 16 and 9. So 16 multiplied by 9. Okay. And which are the means here? X and 12. These are middle, no? So see, these are the middle. So these are the means. Okay. So M, N means middle. Okay. So X into 12. Okay. So now see here. 16 multiplied by 9 is equal to X multiplied by 12. We got 16 9s are 144. So 16 9s are 144 is equal to X multiplied by 12. As it is, we have to write. Now see, 12 is here multiplied. We have to find the value of X. Na? So 12 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 144 divided by 12. Okay, so what will remain here? X. Now again don't write 12 here down. Huh? Because see, already we have transferred 12 to this side. So again no need to write here. Already we have transferred. Okay. So now 12 12s are 144. See, I will show you the calculation. See what is the square of 12? 144. So see here, 144 divided by 12. 12 ones are 12. 4 minus 2, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. 4 will come down. 12 2s are 24. Okay. So 144 divided by 12. What we got? 12. What we got? 12. Okay. So right here, 144 divided by 12. What we got? 12. So X is equal to 12 we got. So in the place of blank box, what it will come? 12. Okay, so 16 is to what it is given? Blank box. Blank box means we consider X. So X value what we got? 12. So 16 is to 12 portion, 12 is to 9. So x value what we got? 12. So in the place of blank box, what it will come? 12. So question number 3, find the value of x so that x, 63 and 20 are in proportion. Means you have to find the value of x. So they are in proportion, it is given. Okay. So x is to 60, proportion 3 is to 20. We have to find the value of x. So they are in proportion. Okay. So now which are the extremes? Product of extremes is equal to product of means. So write here, product of extremes. Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Product of means. Okay. Now which are the extremes? X and 20. These are the extremes. So x into 20. Product of extremes. So x multiplied by 20. And product of means. Which are the means? 60 and 3. These are the means. So 60 multiplied by 3. Okay. So now x multiplied by 20 is equal to, now 63s are 118. See, see here. 3 zeros are 0. 3 6s are 18. Okay. So now see, 20 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So x is equal to 180 divided by 20. Okay. See, 20 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. Okay. So x is equal to, see, this upper 0, down side 0, get cancelled. Okay. 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are 18. So what we got? 9. So x is equal to 9. What it is asked? Find the value of x so that these x six, so that these are in the proportion. So x is equal to 9. So these are in the proportion. So question number 4. Find the value of x so that 12 is to 15 as x is to 45. Okay. Find the value of x so that 12 is to 15 as x is to 45. Now it is given like this way. 12 is to 15 means 12 upon 15 as x is to 45. Okay. So now see, cross product that I have explained you. Okay. Cross product. See, means product of extremes is equal to product of means. Means these and this number will multiply. See, product of 12 and 45. So 12 multiplied by 45 is equal to x multiplied by 15. X multiplied by 15. See, cross product we have. Okay. 12 multiplied by 45 is equal to x multiplied by 15. Now 12 multiplied by 45 is equal to x multiplied by 15. Now instead of doing this big calculation of multiplication, what we do? We'll transfer this 15 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay. Instead of doing this big calculation, what we'll see? We'll see this is here multiplied. If we will transfer to left hand side, then it will become divide. What we'll do now? See, 12 multiplied by 15, 45 we will write as it is. Okay. 15 is here multiplied. We'll transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, so what will remain here? Here will remain only x. See, I have not done this calculation. Okay, because what I thought, if this number will transfer to this side, let's see, in reduced term it will get easy calculation. So now see, if you will observe, 15 ones are 15, 15 threes are 45. So 12 multiplied by 3, now it will make easy calculation. See, 12 threes are 36. So what we got? X is equal to 36. Okay, so find the value of x. So therefore, x is equal to 36. Okay. So question number 5. Find the value of x so that 3x plus 3 is to 3 proportion 7x minus 1 is to 5. Find the value of x. We have to find the value of x. And this is given proportion. So what we are going to write? Product of extremes is equal to product of means. Okay. So product of extremes, product of extremes is equal to product of means, product of means. Okay, so now which are the extremes, which are the extremes in a, here it is given it's two sign. Okay, so this is extreme. Okay, which are the outer term in this? 3x plus 3 and 5, these are the outer term. Okay, these are the outer term. See, 3x plus 3, see here it is given symbol means this is outer term, here it is given symbol means this is outer term. So product of extremes, so what we'll write? 3x plus 3, okay, multiple by, see this is one number, okay, 3x plus 3 multiple by 5, okay, is equal to product of means. Now which are the means? See, this 3 and 7x minus 1, these are the means. Okay, so 3 multiple by 7x minus 1, okay, so this will write in the bracket. Okay, 3 is multiplied for this whole number. Okay, for this whole bracket it is multiplied. See, here 5 is multiplied for this whole number. Okay, this is one of the number. So product of extremes means these and these number products. So this 5 is multiplied for this whole number. Okay, means for this whole bracket. Okay, so now let's multiply this. 5 multiple by 3x. 5 is multiplied for this 3x plus 3, na? So 5 multiple by 3x, what we will get? 5 3s are 15, so 15x will get here. So here I am writing 15x. Okay, then after that, what will write here? Plus sign. Now 5 multiple by 3x over, now 5 multiple by 3. Okay, 5 multiple by 3, 5 3s are 15. Okay, now here 3 multiple by 7x, see, 3 multiple by 7x, 3 7s are 21, see, x, so 21x. Okay, now this minus sign give here, 3 multiple by 1, 3 1s are 3. Okay, so what we got here? 21x minus 3. Okay, now what we will do? See, the numbers and numbers will take together, and variables, numbers with variables, that will take together. Okay, so let me bring now this number here. Minus 3, if we will transfer to this side, then it will become plus 3. Okay, so 15x plus 15 minus 3 will come to this side, then it will become plus 3. Okay, now what will remain here? 21x. Okay, now what I say, variable and number with variable will take together. Okay, so 15x, if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus 15x. If 15x is here, plus, if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. So let's take 15x to this side. So what will remain here? 15 plus 3. So 21x minus 15x. So what we got? Numbers together and numbers with variable together. Okay. So 15 plus 3, 18, 21x minus 15x. What will remain? 6x. Okay. 6x. So 6 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 18 divided by 6. So x remain here. 6 1 is 6, 6 3 is 18. So what we got? 3. So x is equal to 3. See, 3 is equal to x. Means what we got? Therefore, x is equal to 3.